What's up, balloon world? This is me, Amit, your twister, and today I'm gonna teach you how to make a balloon dog. Isn't it cool? A dog's known as man's best friend, while you can have it with no money. Okay, so let's start. So first you gotta inflate your balloon and leave out some air so that there's like 2-inch gap. You can see it here. And then you just tie a knot, give it a press, and you see it's really soft. So after that, with the knotted side, make a small twist of approximately 2 inches. So you make that, then hold that down tight and make 2 1-centimeter twists. Not 1 centimeter, 1-inch twist. So once you've got something like this, then you can proceed. So take these two heads and twist it. Yeah, so you got your dog's head. Isn't it cool? Yeah, so now let's make the neck. I generally prefer the short neck, so I take the same size as the nose. So yeah, I got the neck. Now your desired size legs. So I again take the same size. Then once you have done that, then just fold this and take these two ends, and this is a bit tricky, but with practice you can easily master it. So it's here, and then you do that. See, and your balloon should not be over inflated, cause or else it bursts. So once you have got something like this, you need the body. If you want a long body, take a full long. If you want a short one, take it short. So I just want a medium size one. I guess this will be long. So once you have done that, the equivalent length of the legs. So yeah, so this much, I make a fold again, and then take this and do the same thing you did for the front legs. Yeah. So yeah. So this is my dog. Ain't it cool? Let me just add some details with the sketch. Yeah. So I've got it here. I just try to make the eyes with the sketch pen. Not too large, not too small. Yeah, so this is my dog. Ain't it cool, guys? See, can be your new companion. So please rate, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.